Insta-kill! Double points! much ammo!
I still say this is without a doubt the worst pistol. Especially when you put double tap on it. Fire rate is so fast. Bullets just melt. This might be an idea. Yes, the bullets don't penetrate for some reason. Since it's a shot like a sniper. Wow. It's, you mean a shotgun? Ever since the day COD 4, COD 4 on the first ever mission, that way. COD 4. Wet work, Gaz, when you go up to the door, when you go up to the first door to inside, he changes to his shotgun and he looks at Captain Price and he goes, I like to keep his close encounters. Ever since that day, mate. Well, yeah, but still. Because that's what I was going to say, if you're doing that, you're killing me. But... But yeah, ever since that day, Gaz saying that quote, and he pulls out the pump shotgun. Ever since that day, any shooter that I play and I come into like a building or some sort, and if there's a shotgun, I always get the shotgun. And also, if you've not been here, Soul Collector, I found a mod. Whoa, why is that pistol so weak? I fight a mod. I've got it on now because you can see, look, with things awards. It's like a ranking up system thing. But it's got a bunch of options that you can pick. And I've obviously picked the ones that, because you normally, because all this stuff that you get, like get to rank 1,000, you pretty much get everything. But I've disabled it so I don't get any of that. But there's an option to make it so all the zombies are automatically sprinting. And there's also another one, there's no spawn delay.
Double points!
But in a way, it's when I was playing earlier, when I first installed the mod. Whenever you pack a punch of weapon, it comes up on the left saying weapon damage increased by 2.5%. And I noticed when I was playing, I pack a punched again. Well, I pack a punched a different weapon. And then for some reason it went up. The damage increased to 5%. I'm thinking, why has it gone up 5%? Because, yeah, obviously when you pack a punch of weapon, it's powerful, but it full on came up, it just changed to 5% instead.
Build yourself a
the so it just came up then, 2.5%. Now I want to try. I don't exactly want to get buffs within buffs. Do it again. So it takes 5 shots to kill a zombie with this gun without double time. Oh, it's saying 2.5 again.
Insta-kill!
Or is it because I had... Because on the first... When I installed the mod... I got the Magnum from the box, and obviously when I pack a punch it turned it akimbo. So I wonder if, because the game's thinking I've got 2 weapons with akimbo, it's giving me more damage. I want to be running around and freaking buffs. Because it's like, because the only thing that took me off is because I got another pistol from the box. Well, pack a punch to it. This was when I had the akimbos as well. Pack a punch to it, and it was literally just one shot in zombies. I just felt this, and that just doesn't feel right. So I ran these rounds. I was at 14-16 before I quit. I realised I was just using a pack-a-punch pistol and it was one-shotting zombies. This is the Modern Warfare 2 magnum.
Surprise!
Or is this the Modern Warfare 3? Because the one that I got, it was the COD Ghost. How the hell did I just get a headshot? It must have been like a bug then or something within the mod. Because I'm pretty certain it was saying 5%. I was gaining 5%.
Double points!
But it is a little bit annoying. Then this map has Dutch. I'm not thinking right, this map did have it, it's got Deadshot. Yeah, these are the magnums. This is the magnum from Modern Warfare 3. There it is. That's the magnum from... Okay, no it's not. Getting all the revolvers. It kind of seems like it's from Advanced Warfare or Infinity Warfare. Because of the iron sight. Great looks. Since.
Max ammo!
Since that, they didn't really make it so you could get DLC weapons and zombies. Until Black Ops 4. No, the demon makes it like a quarter to. You have to buy the season pass, well, the pass and get weapons. And then, when they made Cold War, that's when they started bringing us the whole free season pass thing and whatnot, so you can unlock the guns and zombies. No, that this one's from an advanced warfare, isn't it? This one. And this one's from an infinity. You can kind of tell because of the iron sight. Just the way the gun looks. Kind of reminds me of the thing he revolvers from Borderlands. Where he's got his hand there, back. Fetch me their soul. It was like mainly one of the main weapons that I used on Borderlands. Wow. I'm the type of person as well when I'm playing RPG games like Borderlands and whatever. I pretty much just pick up the weapon that's nope and then just use it. I'm not really the type of person. God, yeah, whenever I play RPGs, I don't really... The weapons that I use at the start, first playthrough, I don't really care what I use. If it's got better stats, I just pick it up and use it. The whole point. I don't really... There's no point in doing builds when you've just started the game. Make a build when you, if you dedicated the game to make one. right now. This is literally the COD. This is the sniper. This is the sniper. This is the pistol from COD 4. It's literally the sniper. It's the why do I keep saying sniper? And it's like, I'm literally killing zombies on round 22 with a pistol with double tap. Like with Borderlands 2, since I played it so many times, I kind of know where like all the legendary weapons are in a way, like who drops them and stuff. And I can remember the past when they remastered them and brought it out. I just bombed the first boss. Dude with the forearms and star bombing. Because he drops the finger pistol. He drops the poison pistol. And I can remember I was there. I think I killed him like nearly 15 times and he dropped it. Well, you can kind of say this pistol that I'm using now at the minute, they're kind of like the thingy ones. The Hyperion. It's all technology, innit? Well, it's like Handsome Jack.
Attention, zombie shell. Time for a higher.
I don't know why that text, I don't know why that text you just put in chat. It just reminded me of the thingy. Talk, that's it, Talk, the big dude. Who sounds like fucking Matrimon.
Death machine!
That sentence had too many syllables. Apologize. Thank you. Because that's the intro, isn't it? That's his intro to his DLC. Still gets me when Handsome Jack kills Roland. it's when you're doing the finger mission where you have to destroy the pipe by ramming it with the car. And it just randomly comes through the thing. Hey buddy, it's me, Roland. Hey buddy, it's me, Roland. After we've killed Handsome Jack, let's go out for milkshakes. Two fire sales.
Attention, zombie shoppers.
I think that's the first ever time I've witnessed
for a fire sale.
Oh shit, I'm gonna blow myself up. Roach. How fast can I do that? Oh, there we go. Bullets. I wonder how fast. I can't really do it though. It's even like saying that, to be fair, Handsome Jack, like, genuinely, a Handsome Jack was perfect. He was the perfect, like, he was, to me, he was, like, representative, like, the Joker to Batman, in a way. He was such a good character. The new move is based off. It's kind of going to show you what. It's basically when Roland double met points. Tiny Tina. Since that. Because we didn't really get to see. Because the only thing that we got is with the side quests. What was the quote that Tiny Tina says? It's when you, it's like one of the, it's the first, it's literally like when you go and blow up the train. What's the quote that it says? Not that one. There's another one that she says. Like, it's the tip of my tongue, but I just can't remember it. I genuinely can't remember it. That's when you give her the things to make the bomb.
Surprise!
I wanted that, but actually I'm obviously not.
Attention, zombie shoppers. Time for a fire sale. Carpenter!
The handsome chap one. when he's just after he's killed. Rolling. That one. It's such a good one. Hey, brother. It's me, Rope. That was the pistol. It's not picking it up. That was the pistol when it was like one shot and done. Wait. Am I brain farting or am I brain farting? Did I get max ammo? Because the Desert Eagles didn't have any ammo. No way. So this mod that I must have on, it gave him, I was right, it gave him my ammo back. These in a double pack.
Attention, zombie shoppers. Time for a fire.
Oh, he's done the thing. He's done the thing. Weapon damage is increased by 5%. Is this mod guaranteed? It's the mod that I've got on. I only wanted it so they could sprint at start, but not really. Not so when you double pack, yeah, it's the mod. You double, it's basically treating it like the newest zombie. When you pack a punch. Wise, gain ammo back. And it makes it stronger. And I don't really want that. But the only thing that I'm pretty sure before I didn't pack a punch, the revolvers that I had, what? You can tell though. I'm just one-shotting zombies. Yeah, you can tell. I don't want to use this mod anymore. You can't. I don't think you can get rid of this. It's within the mod. Zombies.
Insta kill.
I wonder what happens if you punch it again. It goes up every time. Now it's 7.5.
10. Going up by 2.5% every time. 20. I won't be surprised if I can literally one shot. Two shot. Wow, that technically wasn't two shots. Or is it just a display thing? But it did generally feel like that when I was using that other pistol. It was a single shot pistol. It wasn't pack a punch. I was on round 14 and it was one shot in zombies. Imagine that, 22.5% each bullet. It's like, you could basically say it's like a sniper. Each bullet you shoot with a pistol is classed as a sniper shot. I want to get that small revolver that I saw that I got off the box when it was up. I want to see what that is. I want to see what it does. So I've noticed as well, since I've added this mod, the game seems to like stutter. And then it's like, mate, The Remington army is not this powerful. On round 37, non-pack, double tap. And I can just... literally just one tap a zombie. Sure, the Remington. Unless if it were, I'm just not. Just because I've not used it for a long, long time. I'm buried.
Attention, zombie shoppers! Time for a fire sale! Double points!
I can remember when they first packed, when they added that quote for fire sale, because it ran Black Ops 1, because I can remember getting it. It was just once though, and then they patched it out.
Whoa! Drops.
If the Remington was this powerful, because wow, because the only weapon that I really used on thingy were on buried was obviously the SVU and the AK. Right now, this just seems... Or is it because I've got thingy? I think it's because I've got stronghold. because I've got Stronghold, I forgot what it did. It makes it so you're a bit more powerful when you're standing still within the circle. You're absolute fan. I think it's mainly because oh no, he's still people. This perk was insane. If you had the right right places to sit. Cause that's why on blood.
Attention, zombie showers. Time for a fire sale.
Blood of the Dead. Near the start, I always used to sit in the room just before the warden's office. The minion looter, each red part is steppers with the more code. I used to sit in there and then go down to the docks before the docks where the power room is. And you always keep the big gate closed where normally Juggernaut is.
Double points!
Keep that closed and then you can just sit there. And then you only come from your right and face from your front. Remember Stronghold, because it used to be a big circle, and if you stood in the middle of the walkway, it literally just the circle was pretty much from wall to wall, so within that circle you basically just had increased damage. Oh, that's what it is, it's the Stronghold circle that makes me powerful if you stay within the circle.